Then there's, thank you. Great Brits. Then there's the New York voices, great New York voices that we know very well, you know?
Joe Pesci's a great New York voice. And you know, the great thing about impressions is you can change your own mood by doing an impression. You notice, right? All right. Okay, all right, just checking to see if you want to be a little less friendly, for example, a little more antagonistic, just act like Joe Pesci. Pretty soon you'll find yourself in jail.
Then there's the big three, I call them the big three, and that's Pacino,
Walken, De Niro. Pacino, we love Al Pacino because we don't know what he's gonna do. What he's gonna say, what kind of tempo. Dabba-dabba-doo.
And is it my imagination, or is he starting to sound like, in his age, he's starting to sound more like Louis Armstrong all the time?
I see fields of green. Red roses, too. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I see them bloom for me and for you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world!
As Christopher Walken is a very, you know, this impression, by the way, I think is the number one civilian impression. All the men, raise your hand if you do as Christopher Walken or have ever done. Put the lights up for just a minute, because unless they're holding a candle, I can't see the hands in the dark. Raise your hand, men. You have ever done? Yeah, okay, admit it. This is like an intervention. This is a very, you can put them down now because they're staring at me. I've heard that on some film studios, it is like illegal to do a Christopher Walken. They'll put up a sign saying, don't start, don't. Because it's like the plague. It just goes pretty soon. Everyone's saying, do you want me to go? I'll go down to the craft service for you. No, thanks, I'm good.
De Niro's different. Robert De Niro, very different. I'm not happy. I'm just, I tell you, I'm not happy. Maybe it's because my mouth is upside down.
There's another great New York actor that I know, you know, a lot of impressionists do, the New York guys. They're so attractive because you feel like you want to be them. You walk into the movie theater, you come out. When I was a kid, I'd come out feeling like Robert De Niro. I'd take money from everybody, never pay nobody back. Funny, terrible role model, but still, there's something about the beingness that you just love the personality. You just want to be that way, you know? And great stuff. But there's another actor that nobody does.
There's Harvey Keitel, the great Harvey Keitel. Are you aware of him? Harvey Keitel, he's in all those same movies. He's in Reservoir Dogs. He's in Taxi Driver. You know, is he in Goodfellas? I don't think so. So he got excluded a little bit, but he's terrific. Terrific actor, you know? Nobody does this impression. It's strange. It's exclusionary. Why is that? Is it because he has a small mouth? That's discrimination.
I have a Harvey Keitel story for you also. I didn't work with him, but I met him one time. I'll tell you a little later, though, because it's cool. It's a deep story. A lot of New York voices. There's another New York voice. The drummer nods. This, perhaps the most famous. And I'm going to do a little Frank Sinatra for you. Frank Sinatra, a lot of people do Frank Sinatra impressions. It's partially for the audience. It's mostly for the impressionist. It's just so much fun to be Frank. Let's do it. Fly with me, let's fly away. If you could use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, we'll fly, let's fly away.
Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's float down to the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just fly starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near, you may hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together weather-wise. It's such a lovely day. Just say the word, we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon. They say, come fly with me, come fly, let's fly away. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near, you way here. Angels cheer, 'cause we're together weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Oh, just say the word and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, come fly, let's fly. Pack up, let's fly away. Thank you.